The project management degree at SAIT really incorporates some of the best parts of engineering, but also incorporates some new things that we've never really seen.
This program is the first of its kind in Canada, and the student that comes out of the program has a robust set of management and technical expertise. So when they graduate, within 2 years, they could be an effective project manager in any of the three, either commercial, industrial, residential areas that they enter. Whereas the traditional model, where you have an engineer that studied in one of those technical areas, but not necessarily had all the management toolkit, they'll spend 4 years in school to get that engineering degree. They'll spend an additional 4 years where they have to do an engineering training session with the association that governs engineering. They usually start exercising within that discipline and spend a minimum of 2 years before it's recognized that they could be potentially project managers. So when you compare a time span of 6 years versus 10 or longer, this program really has that advantage for students and for industry both.
Being the first construction project management program in Canada, that's a huge opportunity for the students who are in the program right now to go into the industry as a leading project management professionals and excel in the construction industry.
Most of the classes that we've taken are very similar and related to what we need to know in the field and in the industry, since our program has been constructed by mostly industry members. They said to SAIT what they needed out of our program, so when we go to them, we're exactly what they're looking for.
At SAIT, the instructors having industry experience has been amazing for me. With the instructors' hands-on experience, it's provided a quicker start for me. I've noticed even in my summer job that I've been able to hit the ground running, take over some tasks that normally would have taken a lot longer to learn.
The skills that I learned in this program will help me in identifying efficiencies and projects, will help me in managing people, managing trades, managing larger scale projects more efficiently and more accurately.
The project triangle of time, scope, and money is basically the three key elements that are necessary to successfully complete a project. If you don't have a clearly defined scope of a project and don't have a clear view of what's going on, you're bound to fail. And time and money, I mean, they're key elements. You have to be on time and on budget for your project at all times, and that's drilled into us at SAIT as that's a key element in industry.
The sky's the limit. You could become a builder, you could become a project manager with any company, any construction setting.
There's a huge need for people with the knowledge that we'll have. And even internationally, you could really go anywhere. And there's so many companies that are interested in people with our knowledge that we will have.
This degree, there's no one thing you can do. It may be a project manager's degree, but you can still go out and become an estimator, for example, or go work in an oil field doing all kinds of different stuff. Thank you.